Wood for the top two to touch the wall and represent the U.S. in London. Hansen up there in lane three. Two lanes below him is Chanteau, and again in the middle is Burkle.
Boy, Burkle got off to a fast start. He was a tenth of a second faster off the blocks than Eric Chanteau.